the bulk of the fire knocked down here. Some of the hot spots being handled, and the fire department now, firefighters going inside to slowly but surely knock down all existing flames and knock this down. But they will be out here most of the night as they wrap up on this fire. And please join us for the KTLA 5 news at 10 o'clock for the very latest on this and all other newscasts, or news stories, I should say.